sent over the end, over the edge by his fallen brothers.
It was my honor to transfer that tape here, to hear that. And I think you should be the guy that handles the box and the tape now, but it's Wyatt Six. It's deep. It's...
Well, and again, Chad Gables claims he's going to call out Uncle Howdy later on tonight.
That's not a good idea. Speaking of bad ideas, this guy's full.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominik Mysterio!
So let me get this straight. Dominik Mysterio is out here to battle for the honor of mommy, Rhea Ripley, because Jey Uso seems to be interested.
Yeah, Jey Uso wanted to shoot his shot. Dom got offended.
They go one-on-one next.
What's about to happen?
Pat, you got your new Yeet foam hand going.
You're damn right. You're right on rhythm with that foam finger, Colt.
And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing at 242 pounds, Baby Big Jey Uso!
Yeet! Nailed it, Colt.
They're not supposed to use those.
Hell yeah, Colt.
Hit me with.
Oh, that.
Oh, and Dominik wastes a little time going after Jey Uso. Remember, Jey Uso seems to be interested in mommy, who perhaps may still be, well, may now be single after what Dominik's put her through over the past couple of months. Matchup now officially underway. Dominik fighting this matchup for the honor of Rhea after Damian Priest said, hey, you can't let somebody talk to your woman like that. Oh, and Dominik with a big drop kick.
That's my mommy. Don't you ever talk about my mommy.
Dominic's ticked off. Maybe Rhea should be mad at him more often.
Dominik is in a blender of bad emotions. He's messed it up with literally every human in his life. Now he's fighting for something that I don't think wants him to fight for.
Jey Uso, last week beat Chad Gable. And this is how the matchup started. Dominik, Dirty Dom from behind.
We're all yeeting real hard in the Nutter Center. And Dirty Dom, who's been, you know, in a Nut Center for a long time now, seemingly.
Hey, you're the best analyst in the game. Let me ask you a question. Does a Dominik win get him in the good graces again of Rhea Ripley?
Yeah, I think he's going to have to do a lot more than just get a win here on Monday Night Raw. I think he's going to have to prove a lot of things to mommy.
What about when Rhea said that Dominik hadn't even reached out to her during the 3 months that she was out with injury?
Yeah, and he's been asked numerous times.
Right, so he's lied, pretty much.
Yeah, it makes sense. The guy's a dirtbag.
Mysterio with just an angry look on his face. I mean, again, he's involved in this. I mean, you could be in worse places, right? He's in this love triangle with Rhea and Liv.
I grew up watching Jerry and Maury. That's a tough place to be mentally.
And here we go, Dominik now. Looking again for the Three Amigos. Made famous, of course, by the late, great Eddie Guerrero, best friend of Dominik's father, Rey Mysterio. But this is not paying homage. This is mocking the Three Amigos by this Dirty Dom. Floats into the cover on Uso, who kicks out.
To your point, though, mommy's mad at him. He seems to be very focused. Maybe his best effort that we've ever seen. early against Jey Uso.
And he gets in the ring, gets his mind off everything, and looks to try to pick up a win. Listen, he knocked off his dad last week. Well, thanks to Liv Morgan. First time Dom's ever beat Rey Mysterio. That was in a tag team match.
Liv Morgan obviously rubbed that in Rhea Ripley's face earlier.
Dominik went for the 619. Jey able to duck underneath. And now Jey Uso sends Dominik up over the top rope and to the floor right in front of us. And I believe it's time for Jey Uso to fly. And Dominik caught him with a right hand.
I don't like anything about that.
To your point earlier, Dirty Dom is focused as we've seen him in a long time tonight as he sends Uso up the ring post. Dirty Dom. Hey, you think Rhea's impressed?
I got it.
She belongs to me.
Yeah, we're back live on Monday Night Raw. Sold out today, Dayton, Ohio. And Dominik Mysterio, maybe as focused as we've ever seen him, into the cover now on Jey Uso to kick out at two. Remember, fighting for the honor of his, well, is Rhea still his girl? Rhea Ripley.
He's saying she's still his mommy. She's throwing flowers in his face. He's fighting for her. She doesn't want him to. I mean, there's a lot going on in Dom's life. And
Liv Morgan playing the seductress. And here we go now. Jey Uso now trying to fight back into this matchup. Jey with the right hand. Main event, Jey Uso. Here he comes. And Jey Uso having a bunch of fun at Dominik's expense. Dominik in the corner does not want to be there.
It's a yeet fest in the Nutter Center.
Backing it up into the corner to Dominik. And Dominik, who... now Jey gonna look for the Uso splash and put Dom away. Jey heading up to the top rope. And speaking of this, the manipulator Morgan's here. Liv Morgan pulling Dominik out of harm's way.
You gotta leave me alone. Get out of here. Leave. No. No.
Oh, and from behind. Play-by-play on this.
We all know what's happening right now, Cole.
Well, Liv Morgan, if you can read lips, just said it all, folks.
I don't think you have to have much talent in that to see what she just said.
Because here comes Mommy, and she's pissed off. Dominik has got some splaining to do. Liv Morgan is actually running up and out of the Nutter Center.
2 weeks in a row, Rhea has left Liv.
Spooky.
Rhea saying, get in the ring and finish the match. Spear! Right through the dark heart of Dirty Dom. And Jey Uso with an Uso splash. Dom's day went from bad to worse.
Here is your winner, main event, Jey Uso!
He made Dom look dumb, and we debuted the yeet bone finger.
Well, you know, any strides that Dominik may have made in trying to win back the favor of Rhea Ripley just went out the window.
He was straddled by Liv at one point just moments ago.
Looked like he was going to go a bit further than that before Mommy marched out here. And again, Dirty Dom in tow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight, this man will battle for the Intercontinental Championship.